fortunes turn, we may yet get the Exeter to St. Anne.
It's the British fleet! All hands to battle stations!
Those minnows? Ha!
Let's take that cargo and send them to the depths!
That ship looks like trouble! It's going down!
Captain, we're being watched by unfriendly eyes!
Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be them. I blame Captain Rust for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help through the Dow. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us true to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Here, a logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sail.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. Go even faster. Trim the sails. broken mast on that island. Could there be survivors?
Shaking! That was close!
Tell me you're not part of Wrestler's crew. You are a passenger, like me. Yes. We were five in the dhow. After the wreck. Then the sharks came. It happened so fast. Wrestler's crew didn't help us. They even laughed. It is too late for me. But maybe you will walk on the free shores of Sandan. You'll find paradise. I will find mine in the afterlife.
Your head! Bastards! Get Loza! Land ahead! Destiny's thrown us a line!
We can find help to get out of this place!
Oh. Snuggets.
I told Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. And what good are your foolhardy ways if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Scaleock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste.
Get to work, sluggards. I'm still in charge here.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas, but if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Scurlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them. A large camp on that island.
Much more for our time.
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Wish the way to St. Anne. Get me Skellock's cargo. Thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same after I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, chump sniffer. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? He's now fuck off, Bilt Rat. Still alive.
A little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Rassler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck. Let's take it.
The crowbar will pick through the wreck easily.
Use the spear!
We are not dead yet! are too tired, Captaini! Remains better to wet your trousers than to die at sea. Your skill with the spear is impressive. You make it out of here alive. You'll see. Is too spent to continue, Captaini!
Head down!
Thank you.
luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skurlock's mark. The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or John Scarrow will have 3 shots from a flintlock wizard for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skurlock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Rassler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't steer us into the blasted rocks.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves. Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for pirate paradise!
St. Anne's horizon might hold the sunrise I've been yearning for. Ah, smell that salt, spice, and sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling den of St. Anne is one of its hidden gems. Whatever a pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skurlock can get us started. That letter is proof you're a pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skurlock over. Me? I had my shot in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of fate.
This one isn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. And reeks of whale piss.
swings about and unloads on the other man.
Wait, you said this was a tavern?
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again.